Described as the heart and soul of the Pauline family, Father Timothy Giaccardo was the first priest of the Society of St. Paul and its first teacher. For three decades, Blessed Timothy grew in his ministry as a true teacher who would form scores of young priests, brothers, and sisters in the spirit of St. Paul through the society that bears the apostle's name. Congratulations, Society of St. Paul, on 100 years of proclaiming the good news.